Hello and welcome to the World of Sumo News. My name's Scott Finlay. Thanks for joining me. Let's get right into what's been happening in the world of Sumo. Doskoi! Former Yokozuna Hakuho Sho, now Megaki Oyakata, has let it be known he has his sights set on the Sumo Association's chairman position one day. While Megaki Oyakata has just been given his first post as an Oyakata, find out more about that in our previous video, in the link at the top right hand of the screen now. He says he will listen to older Oyakata and do what he is instructed to do. Megaki Oyakata's hope is to open Sumo to the world and bring back more talent to Japan, with the help of former Yokozunas Harma Fuji and Asashoru. Sado Gataki Beyaman, Koto Shoho's younger brother, Taiki Tebakari of Saitama Sakai, won the Kanazawa High School Tournament where athletes from 55 different high schools competed. This was the first time the high school tournament had been held due to the COVID situation in Japan. Could this be the making of another set of brothers in Ozumo? We'll need to wait and see. In other news, Isegahama Beya gets a new recruit, Saito Kota, from Niigata Prefecture. He apparently has no sumo experience, but does have judo experience. He's 17 years old, 170 centimeters tall, and over 100 kilograms. And finally, on October 12, 2021, Tokyo Metropolitan Police Department has announced that former Sumotori Takagenji will not be processed for possession of 0.184 grams of cannabis. The Sumo Association announced in July 2021 that Takagenji had failed a test for cannabis, having initially claimed that a trace must have come from the oil of a pain reliever he was using. He admitted he had smoked cannabis on at least 8 occasions. He also admitted that he had smoked a cannabis cigarette while roadside at his Nagoya training quarters. Takagenji was told to stay home by his stable master while the Sumo Association's Compliance Committee investigated. This is when he was informed that the Tokyo Metropolitan Police Department would be investigating him, and on July 20th, approximately 0.184 grams of dried cannabis was found at his home by the Tokyo Metropolitan Police. On July 30th, 2021, it was announced by the Sumo Association that Takagenji would retire immediately and that his stable master would be demoted. He and his twin brother have now been forced to retire from professional sumo, as in September 2019, when his twin brother, the former Takano Fuji, was told to retire for striking his Sukibito, or personal assistant. Takagenji was also reprimanded because although he had not used physical violence, he was found to have engaged in power harassment. That's all for this episode of the World of Sumo News. Thank you very much for joining me. Please like and subscribe and follow us on other social media platforms. All links in the description of this video. See you in the next one.